problem the Burmese are facing right now is the reclamation project, which will take place in Bamako. That is why, if you look around, you can see some banners and flags flying against the reclamation. Thank you.